one of the first things he said, which was really weird, was, you know, he said, your film's just released in India. And I was like, oh, what, Stalker? Because it hadn't, I mean, I was having my hair done for that premiere that night. And that was the only film I could think of that was coming out. And he said, no, actually, it was The Lover. And The Lover was about 25 years ago. So, yeah, it's kind of weird.
How did The Lover do in India, by the way?
I don't know. I didn't know it had released there, actually.
Yeah.